service. Sort of way to each other. Gallus is very close to the table, short strokes. Taking the ball quite late. Well, it's opening game. And there we go again. Spin option. When you serve with side spin, it means that if your opponent is in that reverse pendulum's very popular, and pendulum for that matter, obviously, Oh, beautiful backhand from Cedric. Stephen Dars, Dominica, but it can also be so quiet. It's a mobile game of chess, it really is. Seven to Cedric. And the last combination. But it's Neutink that's answered. Gallus has been around the game for a long time. He's played through the old ball, the new plus 30s that are from European countries. I mean, the evergreen tree, Vladimir Samsonov, the epitome as old as well. Oh, thought for a second. And a fort to score at 5-all. Absolutely nothing to separate these two, as we predicted. Ho ho ho! Top blocks, literally so consistent with it. I think the legend who won the Olympics in 2008. He really sort of. One of my college friends, Will Dobinson's watching. Shout out to Will. Convert his second serve. Oh, it was open, wasn't it? He saw. And the Chiquita, the tide's turned, hasn't it? Cedric Neutink now with 2-1 lead. Look, tends to even itself out in table tennis, but I think it's more the when fat point anyway. Winning a world tour, you know, it doesn't have to be a. This season, his standout result was against Hugo Calderano, that he won 4-2. Everything. Huge difference. Oh, and his excellent play from guard Olympic Games. He won in Rio in 2016. And the 40-year-old level it at 2-all. Cedric again. See, that's with the serve now. With his third game point. And again, he's denied. And that's just haven't taken the chances yet, but at the same time, that was better from Robert Gardner. So. And this time he does. Jason Tanas. What's this tournament rated? Well, to see the Chinese national team entering, all the very top Europeans playing. Then you've got this, which is the Challenge Plus, which is a recent. There's players that are just breaking onto the international scene that want to gain some more experience. They're so fired up and the play so fast and the rallies are so long, but there's. Men's matches that there's more loop-to-loop rallies. Like we just saw there, many players that can do that. You've got to be a very, very special type of player to do that. Oh, amazing point. Fantastic from Cedric. Great play from Gyarados. And another save game point from Gyarados. This thing goes semi-final. Oh, and he's got an edge. Wow. Oh. He cannot, and it's well. Can Cedric forget about the fact into the finals? Height. The ball's too wet. And that was a better baton possible for Gyarados to counter it. Mental strength needs to come before anything else. Oh! He shouts to himself in frustration. Climb of Everest. Oh. Oh, and Gyarados goes proud of Nigeria's Table Tennis Federation. Well, this is why we have a well, it was a great serve from Sed. See what magic he comes up with. But there won't be any magic. Not yet. And he's done it. He can't believe it. He thought he was down and out in that fifth set. But credit to Robert Gyarados. He held his nerve brilliantly.